Hello again, everyone. This is Joe Hinchins with Beyond the Chart. In this stock review video, we're going to take a look at JD.com, and that's the homepage that we're looking at right now on the screen. You can see it is an online retailer in China. This is a second in the series. We started with Alibaba yesterday. We're going to do JD.com today, and then tomorrow we're going to focus on Vipshop. Okay, so we're going to take a look at the weekly and daily charts and see what they're telling us. So stay tuned. Okay, so here is the weekly chart. This is all the trading, all the data I've got on JD.com. It goes back to May of 2014. And, you know, it rallied up in a three-wave move, and then it went into this complex combined corrective action. I labeled this as a WXY, a double zigzag, actually. And that was the low point. From there, we rallied. We got a nice impulse wave up into a high here on October 7th, 2016. A sharp pullback, wave two. Very strong wave three with the gap in it. And then we got a flat, and I call it a flat because this really came like this. You know, it's kind of hard to see, but you can see it was that type of movement, an expanded flat that occurred in here on the and bottomed into a wave four in June 16th, week ending June 16th. And from there we had a five-way sequence up into the high on August 11th of this year. I believe that's a five-wave sequence complete, and that completes primary wave one up. Now we're going to correct, and of course it's started to correct already. Now the real question is, how does this look? Let's take a look at the daily chart. So here we are. Here's that top. The week of August 8th was actually the high. And so now we've come down what looks like a five-wave move to me. I'm labeling that wave A, a three-wave counter trend wave B. And so this looks like it's forming a zigzag. From a pure technical chart analysis pattern, this also looks like a head and shoulders top. And it's interesting that the shoulder move in here was a five-wave sequence, the fifth wave of primary wave one. So that helps validate the head and shoulders actually also. So now as I look in here, I'm watching for a five-wave sequence to the downside. And so that would be wave C. From a head and shoulders perspective, the projected move would be down here around 31.5. And when you look at it, where does that come in? That comes right in where you would expect a lot of support in the trading that occurred between 30 and 32 back here in March and April earlier this year. So watching to see now, we'll be watching for five distinct waves to the downside. And this is actually the close as of October 3rd, which was yesterday. And today it's trading down a little bit, down about 80, 85 cents in the trading today. So that's the picture on JD.com. I hope you found that helpful. And again, tomorrow we're going to come out with one on Vipshop, and we'll take a look at it. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you're not a subscriber, make sure you subscribe. Talk to you on the next video.